ਸ਼ਾਰਟ ਐਂਡ ਪੈਨ ਵਾਲਾ ਸਟ੍ਰੇਟ, ਯੈਸ ਸਟ੍ਰੇਟ ਡਰਾਈਵ ਐਂਡ that we have been seeing in the power play. As I speak, Ganthamalla has taken and she started right with Khatka left, as you can see. A glorious shot on the onside.
Captain versus captain, the scenario here.
Flighted one. Easily placed for 4 runs, and the fastest 150 Nepal has ever completed in T20Is. Once again, this time, fielder!
In this glorious occasion, another shot here, and it's a sixer. And a great hit by the captain there. And there is another spectacular sixer.
Another poor ball. And same result, 6 runs.
This ball was here. Another hit, and this time it's a boundary there. 4 runs. Momentum we could anticipate. Good run score by the captain here. Sunam Togbe from T-end here. Another hit. Straight to the ball.
Has opted for calmness in last few deliveries, Ganthamalla. This time carves handsomely for 4 runs there. Single, and you can hear the cheers from the crowd. Ganthamalla, 99 runs, 51 deliveries on strike now. Captain Singe will have a task in hand to deny Ganthamalla. It looks more obvious the way he has batted today. Almost Abhinav, I think any batsman against any team in any circumstances will have that small kind of jitters when they use a bench tonight.
Obviously, and I think whatever the team you're playing against, it's a big occasion. You will
scoring a century for the nation, and this time he will complete it. Becomes the second Nepali captain to score a century in T20Is after Paras Khatka, who had scored a century against Singapore. A wonderful captain's knock from Ganthamalla, you can see. Appreciating the crowd, and he dedicates that for his newly born baby. 100 runs, 101 runs from 52 deliveries, 5 fours in it, 8 U6s.
I think it is written in the stars for the captains of the Nepalese team to have hundreds in the T20I format. This time it's the present captain. And another big hit there. And it is a sixer. Yes, it is. It's a sixer.
As much as it is a good news for Nepali cricket, Ganthamalla has completed his century. It is bad news for Bhutani team that he can go berserk, he can play all kinds of shots.
I think it's bad news for all the other teams participating as well. Nepal in good form here. Another high hit. This time it's in the air. Opportunity.